the neurologist was signing his book for me, and I said, I think I can move faster than I can think. See, this is good, because if there's no time to think, my body surprises me with movement. He said, I'm sorry. Your brain always tells your body what to do. I move slowly. I feel as if I'm slowing time down. Einstein says we can slow time down, but one of us has to be moving close to the speed of light. I know I should be in time, on time, to get to yoga and have a little time to warm up or lie down or sit. But every time, there isn't enough time. There isn't enough time for me to finish what I'm doing. And if time was a good mother, she'd wait for me. Baby was time. First she had black, straight hair. Then suddenly it was brown and curly. She looked like him. And then she looked like me. And then suddenly, I guess she looked like her. Just kill it. Why not? Mm-hmm. do I have?
2 minutes and 30 seconds. One minute.